Wait, I have a question first. Who likes drugs and alcohol?
Yes.